Hey guys, this week I haven't had time to figure out what I'm going to do this week for a video, so what I figured I'm going to do is just vlog my weekend. Right now I'm at my way going to, where are we going to?
Your dress fitting.
My dress fitting at Australia Fair. Came from nothing. He took that and he made it something. He'd seen it all by his 21st, right? His mum and dad both left this earth. Why? It was the drinking that killed his mother. He's watching the same thing kill his brother. And he doesn't say it much, but he really loves us. And he doesn't want the same thing to kill his sons. When he sees me with a drink in my hand, I understand now why he thinks that it's bad. Cause he knows that it's so evil, but he knows we're our own people, so he lets us go. It's just a joke. I can imagine how God feels, and the things I discuss with him, I bet he wouldn't change much, but the shit he would have done different. When my grandpa passed away, I remember saying bye on his last few days, and I'm hoping there's a heaven I want to meet again, and I never met anybody. So we just finished coming from Hers Design, where I got my dress and it's all fitted, and I'm getting picked up on Sunday. I'm about to go back to Lauren's and just stay there the night and then go home on Sunday. Okay, bye. Hey guys, so we're going to Sizzlers for dinner with Cameron and Lauren and my little nephew Joshy. And then that's about it. Bye! Another one. Will it fit? Oh, it smells. Oh! Yuck! Thought mom and dad don't fucking care, but it wasn't even that. They were so unaware. Living in a family where money is favored makes us want to say I fucking hate it. Brother, though, we gotta feel blessed as fuck. Just remember, they only want the best for us. We got a mom that's an angel. I'm thankful just to even have her in my life. I am grateful. It's Tess. Today I have a few announcements for you, so I apologize for not having an actual video up this week, but you're in for a really good one next week, so don't unsubscribe. The first thing I want to say is to apologize for this background change. I haven't quite figured out what my background is going to be, whether it's in my room, out here, or anywhere else that I can think of. This is my only fourth video, so sorry. Another thing that I want to say is I want to thank my viewers for obviously watching my videos, and I want to thank all my Tumblr subscribers. Thank you so much for your support. I love you. Now for the people at school, thank you for not ridiculing me yet. I really appreciate that, so thumbs up to you guys. Okay, so I have been getting a few messages about my name. It says on my channel that it's Therese, but then I keep on introducing myself as Tess. So my real name is Therese, but then everybody just calls me Tess. So whatever one you like better, go ahead and call me that. Okay, so because this was a vlog, or a vlog, whatever you want to call it, all my vlogs will go on this channel in, I'm not sure what order. I don't know if I'm gonna make it my weekly video and upload it on Sunday, or just film it whenever, upload it whenever. I don't know, I'm still deciding. As people may or may not know, I am filming off my iPhone 5, but I will be purchasing a Canon T3i in July on the 30th. So hopefully that comes in early August. So look out for better quality. Okay, so I hope you guys had fun watching my weekend, and I hope you don't unsubscribe, because there is a good ass video. Can I say ass? There is a really exciting video coming next week with all my friends, so do not go anywhere. So go follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff. Give this video a big likey, comment, and I will see you next week. Hey, bye! See, I don't know if God's real, but if he is, I can imagine. It's my dog yelping.